came to win, to fight, to conquer.
Welcome to class. Yes, last week we did something on landscape drawing. We carried out practicals on landscape drawing. We were able to carry out some interesting drawings and painting in the school premises. This week we are going to look at pictorial composition. What is pictorial composition? It's an art whereby an artist put up two things together, more than two things together, to form a story by illustrating or drawing. This week we are going to conceptualize some interesting topics like market scenes, engineering sites, working sites, naming ceremony, marriage ceremonies. These are interesting scenes that we are going to think of, then try to illustrate them in drawing. These are simple themes we are going to carry out in pictorial composition. See you in class. As you can see, I'm trying to create the various scene for the market, various human figures for the on the pictorial composition. Figures that are found on the foreground, again, tend to have heavy lines, well-detailed drawings. Fabric that the figures are putting on are well-treated. Making sketches like this, you must have internalized the ideas so that as you are forming your pictorial composition, it starts telling stories without saying a word. Seeing this pictorial composition, you can easily tell
what is happening in this scene.
So as you can see, I'm almost through with my composition, and you can see that it's more, it's of a market scene, a pictorial composition in a market scene. As you can see, activities that can go on in the market being illustrated here. See buyers and sellers all around the market place trying to get purchase things. You see all activities around. As I continue to add figures to it, add objects to it, the shapes gradually comes out and the scene gradually becomes real. So I expect students to be able to carry out drawing of this kind, if not better than. It's a pictorial composition on market scene. So are going to conclude this exercise. At this point for today, make sure you attempt our quizzes, assignments, have a good day.